Yes. How do you prepare for a character like that? Did you research, or I can't even imagine.
Well, you mean on every aspect of the part? Or you mean especially physical, or?
I guess more the culture, I guess, element of it that your character was involved in. How did you learn about that world and what someone at that shot up was actually?
Well, Michael developed this screenplay like 6 years ago. The core was developed 6 years ago, so we've been talking about it for ages. No, we spent a lot of time together and talking about the universe in which this story was set, talking about the character, and yeah,
mythology.
It's just what
the mythology.
Yeah, so it's just spending a lot of time and getting involved to it, and of course there's a lot of research going on. There's a lot of work that comes with it, but
and fun.
And a lot of fun, yeah.
That's true.
But you took 2 years to prepare for the role, and
yeah.
you put on 60 pounds of muscle for the role. What was the preparation physically for that role?
Yeah, well, that was a crazy thing.
In the beginning, it looked like me.
Yeah, no, it's true. No, it's true.
But then a bit taller.
No, it's
and then when I asked Matthias to. If you wanted to play the part, I started a question asking him, are you aware that you have to, and he knew what I was gonna ask, and he said, yes, I know, you'll see. So we actually never really we never said the words. I'd never said, can you put on weight? And he never said, I will put on weight. He just said,
it's because right from
it will happen. I mean, we understood, yeah.
Yeah, right from the start, I had this image that stuck with me, and that was this half man, half bull, this minotaur kind of figure, and it never let me go, and I just was obsessed by it, and I was obsessed to that extent that I devoted myself to this crazy program of weightlifting and eating and sleeping and what else more? That's a lot of stuff. But it's still, it's just an aspect of the character, and it's an aspect that had to be right. But it's not. That's not the only thing about the character. But it required an enormous amount of work. That's true.
Just a tech question. What did you shoot it on? What 35
millimeter. It's on a camera. It's on the Penelope,
mm-hmm,
which
sure.
is a 2 perf. Yeah. It's and it's very good. It's very silent. We didn't have any obstruction problem with that camera. It kept going for 35 days without any problem, and it's a good thing for us because it's 2 perf.
Right.
So you don't lose 33% of your foot of your stock. So it's a it works. It's very. I mean, I love it.
I used it too.
You use it? Yeah. Okay, as you probably, there's one little thing that you might have seen in the, when you have a flare. Sometimes the flare on the top
right.
is going to shine
right.
on the bottom of the next frame. There's this one shot in the beginning of the movie in the harbor. There's light there, but it's flaring to the next frame that is going to come. So you have a little flare on
the light kick off
on
the
that you wouldn't have with the other, but that's the only. It's like what 25 frames on a whole movie. So I'm not complaining. Yeah, it's a great camera.
Have you done other features?
It's my first feature film. Yes, I did shorts, 4 short films, and yeah, this is my firstborn.
Congratulations.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you for being here.
We're going up.
Bye. Thanks for filming.